Hey guys, Jeff Doris here. Today I'm back and I'm going to be going salmon fishing today. So I can't get my cast wet, so I have to put on these waders, put them over top of my cast to keep them dry. And we're going to be going down to the pool today. I'm going to try to get some salmon. I'm just going to be sitting on the chair and just relaxing at the brook there. So we're at the spot where I had those salmon roll that day, and I couldn't hook them. My set was off, but I think I got better now, so hopefully one will roll at me and I can hook it today. Probably just a nice trout. Yeah, it's a nice trout. It's just a fall fish, not a trout. It's a big fall fish. So I caught a nice big fall fish. So he took my Carter bug, so I'm gonna release this guy. There he goes, he's back in the water. Now I'm gonna go back over to my chair and hopefully get some more. There's another fish on. Another fall fish, about the same size. It's about the same size as the last one, and I'm gonna go ahead and just release them and swim back down. So I caught 2 fall fish already on the Carter bug. And there seems to be like there's a lot there because they keep jumping out my fly. So I'm just gonna keep throwing and hope for a big salmon to come along. There's another one. It's another fall fish. There, he's off. I'm gonna have to probably help him out there. Nope, looks like he made it out. So that's 3 fall fish, and I'm just gonna keep fishing and see if I can catch some more. There's another one. This one's the smallest one that I've had so far. Oh, there he goes. Easy release. He's making his way back to the river. So he made it, and I'm just gonna keep on fishing. Another fall fish. There he is. A nice fall fish. I'm just gonna let him swim down. So, I've got a few fish. I lost count how much fish I have, but there seems to be like a lot of fall fish. So, Dad hooked a salmon. He's way down there, playing his salmon. There, he's got it. Never usually has to tail one by himself, but it looks pretty dark. There's his grill. It's a nice grill. There he goes. So he got himself a nice little grill, or I don't know if it's little or not, but it looks like a grill from here, which I can't really see, but only thing I see through was the camera. So that's really good. We got one salmon, and we haven't been here very long, so maybe he'll get another one, maybe I'll get one, but we'll just have to keep fishing and see. Thanks for watching today's video, guys. I hope you liked it. Dad caught a couple salmon. Well, he landed one and hooked two.
Two more, yeah. Three all together.
Hooked three, and he had one roll. And I just caught a bunch of fall fish down here. And if you liked today's video, guys, press the like button. And if you're new, subscribe. And don't forget to comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video.